Inuvik is situated on the traditional lands of both the Inuvialuit and Gwich'in people. The ground station facilities certainly bring opportunities in both economic and business development. Inuvik is perfectly placed on the planet to receive information from polar orbiting satellites, so the growth is exponential.
All the inputs of the expected timelines, cost, infrastructure, availability of skilled personnel for investing in a ground station, we found that in Inuvik. We have good support from New North Network and the local community. We are good dialogue with the Canadian authorities.
Space is developing very rapidly right now on a commercial basis, and the use of space has gone dramatically from being research-based to commercial endeavors. Construction and logistics and all of those things that are required for building ground stations and operating them, we have that talent here in Inuvik.
The investment to our community will help everyone here locally to have hands-on training and have second careers.
As a community of 3,000 people, having corporations, companies coming in, investing into our communities, providing the opportunity for our local people to train, to work on these jobs that gives back to the communities.
Yeah, it's great to see foreign investment. As the industry grows and more antennas are put in, more permanent personnel staying in the community.
We know that during the next decade, thousands of satellites to be launched within the next couple of years. Obviously, many of those will be in polar orbit, and for polar orbiting satellites, Inuvik station is perfect.
The space satellite industry here, it opens up a whole new opportunity, and the future looks great from our perspective.
It's going to be a long-term industry for me and my family. My son is 6, and he's quite interested in the job as well.
This is another opportunity for our people to be able to lead the country, lead the world in a global market on how we can expand in smaller northern communities.